Are those two really sisters? They don't look much like sisters. Just saying.
Buying in bulk will ensure profit, Cujo. That's the end goal, not your petty research. Stop being a coward and grow a damn spine. Ah, well then. We'll continue this later.
We're glad you could finally make time to join us, Director Grimm. What she means is, thank you for coming. We're sure you're busy.
Very, Doctor, very. Pardon me if I forego more idiotic pleasantries. Why are we moving my fortress to the Far East? I gave no such order.
Ah, you likely haven't met. This gentleman is Director Grimm, advisor to Fenrir HQ and commander of Friar.
You are beginning to try my patience, Rachel. Why don't you take after your sister a little more?
Do mind your manners before the director, Rachel. Of course. We need to see Blood and Godark soldiers together in combat situations.
There are more than enough Aragami here. There's no need to travel to that madhouse. I won't put my operation at risk on some whim.
HQ does not simply grant approval to anyone who asks. They insisted on seeing the Godark soldiers in combat with various Aragami.
Ah, I see. Even so.
Miss Yuno makes her home at the Far East Branch. She does command much influence with Fenrir. It would be wise to grant her some aid.
Very well. I allow this frivolous exercise. However, I want assurances that neither Blood nor the Godark soldiers shall take casualties.
None at all. I'd never dream of betraying your trust.
Very well. Submit your proposal. I care not. Dr. Leia, would you remain for a while? The rest of you may go.
Thank you.
Spineless! That goes for you, too.
Sir, what about the unmanned operations for Godark soldiers?
Not now, you fool! Leave me, Cujo!
Thank you for seeing the wisdom in our plan, Director. I do wish you would be kinder to my sweet little sister, though.
This morning already put me in a foul mood. I suppose her disobedience only frustrated me further. Oh, she's a contemptuous girl.
Of course, I understand. Is something else troubling you?
Oh, yes. It's just a boring paperwork problem. Something concerning the bulk order of artificial muscles for the Godark soldiers. HQ has begun to interfere. Again.
Are you still going on about that silly order? You shouldn't focus so much on the profit. Think of all the people that will benefit.
Oh, nonsense, girl. Such an investment must guarantee a substantial monetary return. And that, after all, is what drives Fenrir, is it not?
Well then, Director, it seems that some new arrangements must be made.
Agreed.
I'm gonna go call him a prick real quick.
I'm not even kidding.
Hey guys, yeah, give me a minute. Hey, you bastard, let me in, I wanna fucking work with you. You motherfucking piece of shit, don't talk down to the Far East Branch. Okay, I'm done.
I'm pretty sure Rachel heard that too.
Hey,
I am very well, not entitled, but it is well within my rights to be pissed off at that motherfucking piece of shit for talking down to Asgardian. How did he even earn the right to wield the armada known as the Blood Soldiers? How? Just how? Anyway, can I make a new goddamn Buster Sword yet? Chimera Skewer, I know where this is going. Ooh, oh no. Okay, I got a hunch what this thing is, and I got a hunch what this thing is, and I'm curious as to what that one actually is. But yeah, now let's see, can I upgrade anything? No. Not at all. Am I the one? Nope. God damn it. Default one? Nope. Wait, tell me what they'll become. Well, anyway, right, we're here to install abilities onto our skill. Oh, sorry, skills onto our weapons. Now, we want, I should demonstrate what plus one does, but not right now. Devour Oracle Speed. You can choose one of your current god arcs to install a skill onto. Therefore, I will choose my Valid Gazer. Now you can install the skill from the abandoned god arc into the god arc that you just selected. A single god arc part can hold up to 4 skills, but all skills can be overwritten at any time, so you're free to customize. Increases Oracle Absorption. Keep in mind that abandoned god arc skills used in skill transfers are destroyed. What else was I wanting? There you go. I didn't know there was a token for that. Oh yes, consumable item. Yeah, I'll just keep the plus ones. Plus ones are very helpful later on, trust me. Melee attack 1, that's safe. Now you get them for the shield as well, which is what I was meant to be looking up, but it isn't under this header. Shield. Stamina. Now that we want. And I'll equip that right now. Melee attack. Hidden attack. Now this is actually rather convenient. You know when the enemy goes off the feed and it comes up the thing, you know, the enemy ran away or whatever it's called. And I essentially run up and smack it in the back of the head. Yeah, that's a hidden attack apparently. So what that ability I just equipped does is make it stronger. I'm not kidding. So, we'll just do that. Melee attack specialist plus one. Melee attack specialist. Yeah, it's the same rank. Anyway, that should make things a little easier. Prior to change course is now heading for the Far East branch. It'll be some time before we arrive. In the meantime, we have more mission for Blood. And we have a special mission that seems like it's popped up. And it's one that I've done already. So... Give me a second. Okay, side mission done. Right. Onwards. Yeah, these special missions are the urgent missions, and you either do them there and then, or you get bitched out later on. So you kinda have to. Beast Gale. Exterminate Yaksha running rampant through the park and out in the Academy City, endangering supply runs. Right. Choose your battlefield wisely and move if necessary to avoid a large battle. Use the terrain to your advantage to gain the upper hand. Seems easy enough, let's do this. You gotta strafe so that way you don't get shot from it. Or shot from my teammates. Okay, well where done. Is this thing? The ones over there, the ones in there. Origami has gone silent. Nicely done. I think we can finally touch our weapon. Okay, two ogre tails incoming along with the Yaksha, which is our primary target. Right? Yep. Bang on the money. Alright. Hey. Ah, crap. Yeah, I feel like it. Right. Oh, there. Fine. I just use the deal with your friend, you know, you should make a walk on. Get on. You're fucking done with HP. Fire! How we doing? Dead so much. Nah, this thing's fucking running away. Alright.
Oh yeah.
Kick his ass. Kick his ass. God, I went gone through all the hassle of getting that fucking kill where I do more damage than the enemy surprised, and then didn't let it get surprised. Ah, well. Yeah, love, you should learn and all and all. Alright. I'm gonna be dumb enough. I'm kinda hoping I could aggro your overkill trying to come out and die with you. Rather, that does not seem to be the case at the moment, but it's kinda killing the fuck. Well done, move it. Oh, it's dead. Well done. Neutralized. The overkill is that way. Yeah, we got this thing back. And you're dead. And you're dead.
Response from the primary target is null. A splendid victory today.
That was just a walk in the park.
In you go. Just as expected. Mission complete.
So, where's our ride? I got a lot of sitting around to do. I'm gonna get right on that.
We have a few moments. Now is the best time to collect supplies.
That was a tough fight. Good, but tough.
Every mission should go this well.
Dawn's brightness will shine. Tomorrow will ever come. Even in the night as dark as this.
We got this. My kick-ass shield is what's saving our skin. So. Dad and I know what I'm doing with a buster sword, which does come in handy. Yeah, let's get the road.
You know, you're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Now that isn't bad. And the plus one skill is pretty good. Nothing really got an upgrade, so don't worry about it. Okay, got used to these extermination jobs. That being said, I feel like my skills are getting worse because the enemy is weak as hell. But anyway, what's up? Director Graham has summoned you. Please proceed directly to his office. Nah, that prick. Maybe he was mad that I called him out for being a piece of shit. Yeah, well, we shall see.
Dr. Leia, why are you opposed to testing unmanned operations? It's the most efficient way forward with the God Ark soldiers.
I'm not opposed. I simply comprehend that we cannot begin a new test phase under current conditions. How could you allow this?
HQ insists that the use of God Ark soldiers is unnatural. Many former God Eaters have lent their voice to this protest. I do as I must. If we can't get solid results, and quick, in this next testing phase, we will be forced to scale back the program. It is out of my hands. I am sorry, Doctor. I only ask that you try to understand, for my sake.
Very well.
Reporting in, Director Graham. I was informed you wished to speak with my team and I.
As per Dr. Rachel's request, I want your blood unit to take the lead in conducting the upcoming God Ark soldier exercises. To elaborate, I... Kujo, elaborate for me.
Of course, Director. I understand that you, Captain Visconti, and you, Ms. Allenson, worked under Dr. Rachel and Dr. Leia.
Yes, that's true. They raised us, in fact. Both Sheila and I served as test pilots in earlier phases of the God Ark Soldier Project.
Very good. Yes, very good indeed. Then I'll be brief. I need you to observe the soldiers in combat and defend them, if necessary. We require one-on-one combat data. So your task is to clear the operations area. Please ensure that nearby Aragami will not be a threat.
So we're to play the opening act.
Exactly. And you'd best not forget it, boy. The Godox soldiers are to be the stars of this show. Do I make myself understood?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. You'll be briefed on site, etc., etc., mission requisites and such. Handle it, Cucho. I'm a busy man.
Of course. Captain Visconti, I'll go into more detail at the mission briefing, if that's acceptable.
Very well. Thank you, Doctor. Until then.
You're a piece of shit getting him to do all your fucking work. He's as big a pussy as you are. No offense, man, but it's true. Right? Not this, I'm out of there. Yeesh, there's only so many yes men I can put up with. What do you think about that? I've ridden in a Godox soldier... Wait, what? I've ridden in a Godox soldier once. It was quite a while ago, though. Not compatible with Godox, I sense the strain and harm that would cause... I'm to a normal pilot. Godox soldier. What the hell is a Godox soldier? What's going on? Can't believe our next mission is to protect those pups. Let's just get this over with. You have to defend unmanned Godox soldiers during a field test. Be careful, a red Nimbus is coming. A what? Is that the red Nimbus? Plus participation in the unmanned Godox soldier test is obligatory. In order to create an ideal battlefield for the Godox soldiers, nearby Chiyu and Kongo must be eliminated. Kongo has sharp ears, so caution is advised. Both Chiyu and Kongo are weak against fire, so good luck. Can I change Nana? Nope, fine. What's the worst that could happen? What are these Godox soldiers? Whatever. Onwards and preferably upwards. So, let's kill this fucker first. Keep him as far away from the middle of the map as we can. We do not want it aggroing his friend. Alright. I ran straight at it. That was my bad. Right, move. Go back. Okay, we just gotta kill this prick first and then we'll be able to speed you up. Nana, what did you go through? Okay. Yep. Go over here, storm article. Don't have met this prick yet, but the storm article stick is all over there. Hey, Jackass. Thank you. I'm in burst and feel a lot easier. Right. This. I fixed that, right? And let's do this. There we go, that looks like it did a nice hefty chunk of damage. And that was a hefty punch to the face, so I'll give you that one. An eye for an eye and all that nonsense. Right. Keeping an eye out for incoming shield. Because you just know that prick's not gonna leave me alone. Now, can you just die as quickly as possible? Don't you dare run to your fucking friend! Uh-oh. You can see him coming towards you, can't you just... Oh crap! Yeah, just keep your friend out of there!
Blood Alpha, your first
stop. Blood Alpha's fixing that. Okay, so far so good. Broke his tail, so we're doing well. Good, it's going down here. TU won't follow us down here just yet. My idea is to keep them separated, but if they team up, my gear is not good enough to survive. If he's not. I don't have faith in it, they'll survive. That was good. Now. Just get enough hit. He got that thing. Okay, you coward. Yep. You know what? I got a bad idea. It's all over. There we go.
How's that work out? Fuck, I fell off the map. Wait. That works. Go. Okay, let's crush it. I can never quite crush you as much as I'd want, so let's do this one. And we've got it! How we doing? Okay. Could be a lot worse and it could be a lot better. We're doing alright. Sorry, Grand Star, and also, hey! You better run! Fine, I can run away. As soon as I can show off this new ability that I've got engraved in my sword. Yeah, or not, I don't know, it's making shots. Damn it! Sometimes I really start to question whether or not to hear my radio. Right. Okay, that's good. Okay, now everybody watch out, it's got to do something stupid in the way. Oh, excuse me. Now, go! That was pretty good. Right. And we're done. Next! Now our main objective is to our legs, so onward. Now it would be a good time to move. Anyway, onwards to the Chiyu now. The best way to deal with these enemies this early on is one at a time. Once you get to about difficulty, well, let's say 5 onwards, then you can start pairing them up. Because then they don't complement each other quite as easily. Whereas at the moment, they're like peas in a pod or amongst thieves, or it's not. So you really shouldn't let them pair up. So, there we go. That's not helping. That's all the good. Go back. Yeah, I told you to fall back, and if you did, now you're kind of doing it. Alright. Now. There. Nope. Right, fall back. Moving on. Shot. Nope. Nice try. I got it. Fuck. We're not. I don't worry about it. I don't think it's a CPL either. Alright. And... fuck! And there's one thing now. And... pointing it at them! For minuscule damage. Fight his fucking ass. Stabbed a knife. God damn it. Alright, God damn it. Right in there. Origami doing nothing. Origami did... well, I'll give you that. It did try and retreat. Shot the 3 broadswords up his ass. So yeah, it wasn't having that. Okay. Yeah, well, you know. You really done. Get your ass back here so I can... nope. Only trying to break his weight. Because that's why the good bits are. Not damage. There we go, broke his weight. Alright. Fuck, we did it. We're the best! We're the blood soldiers! We're the broken blood art! Pretty damn mad. So let's do it. Okay, if I can interrupt your attack, I'm sorry, Jacket. That'd be pretty good, right? Everyone, and wait for it. Wait for it. Fire! How do you like them apples? And a little of that. Yeah, then going for a good flash. Yeah, that can kill him. Alright, yep. It's running away again. Yes, it is. Get your butt back in! Get back to where I can stab you. Come on. Come on. Come on! You know you want to die. Why are you ugly sword? That's gonna be the one that killed you. So, just accept it. Accept it! Never! I'm in the fight and it's gonna die. They died. Didn't need me to heal. Goodbye. Currently stuck in his body.
Oh, come on! Finished already? Are we done for the day? Awesome. I'm happy to have an easy day.
Like a cup of tea? How do you take
it? Man, my beanie's all dirty. Gross.
I think you can probably handle something a little tougher.
So it's totally safe to eat the snow here, right? Guys? Right?
Anna, no.
Guys?
No! Where are you? I'm watching you, you're like a child. Oh, there you go. But do not eat the snow! onwards and upwards and onwards. Charge! Okay, let's see. Bond breakup.
Hold on, I'm here.
So what do we get? Nothing. Oh, god damn it. Well, an S rank, still.
Is Blood still engaged?
Yes. Godark Soldier Beta is still in combat.
Friar, come in. Godark Soldier Beta has taken severe damage. What are your orders?
What?! Its evasion control must be faulty, although it could be a spatial awareness problem. We ran tests, but nothing like this! Oh, damn it!
Shield, I'll deactivate Godark Unit Beta. Defend it, and repel the Aragami until we can mount a rescue.
Belay that. I saw strange clouds on my return. I'm certain they were Red Nimbus.
No. Red Nimbus?
Yeah, it's Gil. We can confirm the clouds here.
Whoa. I've heard the rumors, but I've never actually seen any. This is insane.
Blood Unit, withdraw immediately. There's no time.
Captain, it may be too late. Red rain has already begun to fall here.
Damn. Bran, where's the transport squad?
They're surrounded. Trying to fight through the Aragami. I don't think they'll make it to the unit in time.
All Blood members, your new orders are to put on hazmat suits and move to rescue Shield. The suits are likely to take damage in battle. Do your best to avoid engaging the enemy whenever you can. Whatever you do, Shield, stay out of the rain.
Silence! You don't have the authority for that.
Director Grimm.
Tell your minions that the Godark soldiers are your first and only priority. I order you to aid in their defense.
Sir, that's impossible. They cannot fight in the red rain.
How dare you question me, Julius? You will defend the Godark soldiers, even at the cost of your own lives.
Have you gone mad? I won't abandon her. You know damn well how dangerous that rain is.
Captain, I apologize. I cannot obey you. Fall back without me.
Shield.
You must leave me. To attempt rescue with inadequate equipment will only lead to losses. I will not allow you to take such a risk for my sake. Blood must hold to the Director's orders. Stay safe and out of the rain. Captain, don't worry. I am proud to have served at your side. I will carry out my mission to the very last. Deactivated her radio.
That young lady is well trained indeed. She's made the right choice and saved your career with it, Captain.
Hey, Captain?
What is it, Nana?
It's the Vice Captain. They kind of blew up in a Godark soldier.
What?
What's going on?
Godark Soldier Gamma. It's on an intercept course with Beta.
Julius, you will quell your unit's defiance. Moreover, you will be punished for their foolishness. It's best you remember your place.
Yes, Director. Of course. I understand.
Thank you.
Imperial forces. I order you to fall back immediately. Leave the rest to them. Understood? Just come back alive.
Vice Captain, I struggle to understand. You put yourself in such danger for me. You knew you would be punished, but you still did something so reckless.
So?
Piloting a God Ark soldier is dangerous to the untrained. You'd need a screening first, and even then... You could have died. You could have died! You ignored orders and charged right in, and anything could have gone wrong! And...
Your point.
Captain, I apologize. I cannot obey you. Fall back without me. You must leave me. I will not allow you to take such a risk for my sake. You risked a court-martial, risked your career, risked your life, just to come for me and keep me safe. All for me. No one has ever risked anything for me. No one until you.